What is up, you guys? Hope y'all been partying like every day is your birthday, because we got another one for y'all today, man. And man, I'm excited about this one. You guys, if you were a fan of Squid Game, you know, if you enjoyed that, I think you guys are gonna love this one. Now, I've been hearing a lot of talk about this Alice in Borderland. Everyone says this is a step up from Squid Game. And Squid Game was pretty damn good. Now, it is in Japanese. Y'all, respectfully, why? You know what? You do you, bro. I don't get how people watch. Like, you know what I'm saying? I usually watch stuff in, dub instead of sub. But that's when it comes to anime. But if they have a shitty dub, no, I'm not watching that shit in dub, bro. And Japanese movies in dub, how they, first off, they don't align with the mouths. I don't know how. That shit literally makes my OCD just want to punch myself in the face, bro. It looks so ridiculous. And you can also tell that none of the actors' emotions line up. Like, you could tell each one of them went in their own room to record that shit because they didn't base their emotions off each other. It's like, oh my gosh. Like, one will be super scared, the other one will be like a damn robot, you feel me? So we got Alice in Borderland. Make sure, you know, I'm just saying, watch that bit. Bro, it's literally not that much. Your ass has not read a book in so damn long. Just read that shit, bro. Read that shit. But without further ado, we're going to get right to it and see what this Alice in Borderland is working with. Man playing Call of Duty? Damn, he lost his kill streak? That's tough, bro. Whoa! Uh-oh. They run it from 12? Bro, everybody's gone. A game, bro. They playing more games. Who the hell is Professor Lady, bro? Yo, wait a minute. There's so much going on right now. So everybody disappeared? And now they gotta play a game? Welcome, players. The game will commence shortly. I mean, that's good, bro. I hate when lobbies don't fill up. You feel me? Everyone leaves. Live or die? I'm going with live. Oh! Oh, a game master, bro. Okay, okay. That bit look like he's teed up in the game. If I was a game master, I'd be... If I was a game master, I would either be underground or in the sky. Or there has to be a way to get outside the map, you feel me? He's either underground, inside, or outside the map. Those are the only choices I honestly think a game master could be, right? Hey, let me know in the comments. If y'all were a game master, where would you be? Where would you hide? Oh! Oh my god! They got tigers and black panthers? Oh my! Oh my, think. Yeah, you better, hey, because you know what I'm saying? Usually, no, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, some games are straight bullshit, but usually there's always a way to win in a game, you feel me? If, right? Yeah, there's always a way to win. at a game. So you just got to, you know what I'm saying, figure that shit out. So he just got to think. Now, I can agree. That would be tough in dire situations. You know what I'm saying? You got people shooting guns at you, tsunamis, tigers, lions. You know, there's so much shit going on, but I might have to check that bit out. Now, I don't know if it will end up being better than Squid Game, because Squid Game honestly was a top tier movie. Yo, America! Y'all are slacking with the movies recently, bruh. Because these movies look like they blowing shit out of the water. So we're going to see if this one lives up to the hype. It's supposed to be better than Squid Game, so I'm definitely going to have to check it out. If you all end up watching it, let me know what you think about it. And I guess we'll have to see what it's working with, man. But y'all be easy. Have a fantastic. What day is it today? Have a super Saturday, man. Have a super superbual Saturday.